This short video will demonstrate how to use the data logging capability from the front panel of the 34410 or 34411 digital multimeter. The setup I have is a two-wire thermistor connected to the front panel that will measure the temperature. And I will use my hand to warm it up, and I will use this cup with the ice water to cool it down. So now I'm going to zoom in on the front panel so you can see the key selections to set up the data logger. Now that we're zoomed in on the digital multimeter, I first want to set up the multimeter to make temperature measurements. So I choose the shift key and then the temperature function. Next, I choose the configuration key. As I mentioned earlier, we're using a thermistor. So I'm going to scroll right using the arrow keys until we see the two-wire thermistor and select that. This is a 5K ohm thermistor, so I can select the default value. And some of these other selections, I will also choose the default value. Auto zero on, integration number of power line cycles. I want to make sure that is set to 1, and the default is 1, so I will choose the default. Let's also choose degrees C, and we'll leave null off. So now I have the voltmeter configured for temperature. You can see the ambient temperature is about 24.5 degrees centigrade. I will warm up the probe with my hand here, and I can get it warmed up over 30 degrees C. And then I'm going to place the probe in the ice water, and you can see the temperature drop quickly. So we'll warm it back up close to ambient temperature, and we're ready for setting up the data logger. I'll choose the data logging key and choose the setup submenu. The start delay is the time between pressing the trigger button on the front of the voltmeter and that first measurement. I'll choose the default of 140 microseconds because I don't care too much about an initial delay. For an interval, I do want more than just 1 second, and the interval is the time between each measurement. So I'll use the arrow keys to scroll to the left, and then I'll increment up to 2 seconds. Event/time. This allows you to determine how many measurements you want to make or how long you want to take measurements. I will choose the time duration choice and increment our time here to 30 seconds. And now we have it set up. So as soon as I hit the trigger key, it'll start making measurements. You can see we're counting down the number of measurements here to the right. This shows the progress across the bottom. I'm going to start warming up the probe. You can see we're now over 30 degrees C. I'll put it into the ice water at about reading 7 or 6. The temperature drops significantly. I'll pull it back out of the ice water and warm that back up so we can see this temperature profile. So we're done with taking the readings. Now let's take a look at them. So I'll choose the data logging key again, and then I'll use the cursor keys to go over view readings. Here we can see we're viewing reading 1 of the 15 that we took, and it's 24 degrees centigrade, about the ambient. If I use the arrow keys to scroll over, you can see that we're going to have that temperature rise as I warmed it up with my hand, and then drop as I put it into the ice water, and finally at the end again, it's rising and warming up again. This concludes the short demonstration of how to use the data logger from the front panel of the 34410 and 34411 digital multimeter.